In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dearly beloved in Christ, I am Father Emmanuel Aria. Now let's share with you a short reflection and prayer on the Holy Mass readings of Thursday, 9th February 2023. The readings are taken from Genesis 2, 18 to 25, Psalm 127, 1 to 5, and Mark 7, 24 to 30. The theme of the reflection is how to be a suitable partner. How to be a suitable partner. The first reading talks of how God saw that it is not good for man to be alone. So he made animals for him, but realized that they were not suitable partners. Then he made a woman from the side of man, and they were suitable partners. Why? Because they were of the same bone and flesh. That is, they were one. This oneness is not only physical, but also spiritual, because it was ordained by God to fulfill his purpose. It is a covenant, which, when fulfilled, will bring blessings, but it will bring curses when it is broken. That is, when they fail to fulfill their physical and spiritual responsibilities. Through the breaking of the covenant, they lose the suitability and become burdensome partners. And the burdensome partner will bring curses upon his or her family, and most especially upon himself or herself. The gospel shows that divinely ordained suitable partnership can also be at the spiritual level only. That is for unmarried people, as in the case of Jesus and the Syrophoenician woman. God probably brought the woman to Jesus, and Jesus tried her to see if she surrendered to the will of God. She passed the test by answering Jesus according to God's will. Anyone who has such faith is a spiritual, suitable partner to Jesus and will receive blessings. Dearly beloved, in the name of Jesus, if you are an unsuitable partner to Jesus or to someone whom God has brought into your life, be freed from that spirit of unsuitability and be filled with the spirit of faithfulness. In Jesus' name, amen. Can you promote this ministry by sharing this message with others and subscribing to this YouTube channel? The icon for subscription is at the bottom corner on the right side of the video. And may Almighty God bless and protect you always, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.